in the previous video, we are discussed that how we have to start orthographic projection, what kind of method we have to use, and which are the basic method we have to follow for orthographics. Then we solve the very basic 2 to 3 problems. Now this is somewhat difficult problem, not difficult but somewhat complex problem. I just show you right now in the screen which you seen one kind of isometric given to you. As X is mentioned, it shows that that may be the front view, it may be the top view, and this may be the right view. As we know very well, initially we just draw the XY line and complete the dimension. As you can see here, total is 98, which may divide in subway, that is 50, 24, this is 14, this is 14, but the starting line and end line, that total is 98. Okay, so the length of the front view is 98 and height that we are get from the diagram, yes, you can see here that this is 20 and dimension of this is also given to us, and parallelly, yeah, this is 20, this is 21, right, and then this is also 21. Okay, 21 radius ka half circle yahan se yahan 21 means 21 21, 42, and this is 20. Okay, so this is your total height of the front view, total 98. Now talk about this side view where width is 42 maximum, right? Let's start the orthographic projection. Compulsory understand that initially we draw the XY line, and you remember that all the dimension you have to ready, like how many length is there, what is the height, and what is the width. Based on that, you may ready with the front view, that is length and height. We are keep in the front view, that is length and height. I'll talk about the top view, then it may be the length and width. And if they talk about the side view, then it definitely height and width. Okay, so it's based on that way, whatever you generate the height, width, and length from the figure, you just draw that box. Okay, you just draw that box, and then you may proceed for the step-by-step draw of the orthographics. If you see here, then at the end, you can see here that 14 mm is there, and the height of that is 20. So initially, we keep from the left side 14 mm. Wo hamari width hogi, and height, that is okay, 20 mm. After that, this is total dimension is 42. Yahan pe diya hai, the same way at here, it will be 42. Okay, so this may be 20, then 42. Niche ka portion jo hai wo 14 ka hai. So we are keep it 14 mm. Then these dimensions also provide to you, that is 6 mm is width, and this may be the portion. I just draw the 6 mm.
can just see here that 6 mm and then we just join both the dimension and we know there is no any line between that two, so we just draw the light line. Okay, now dono side se 14 lena hai and then 6 mm ka. After that 20 mm ka lene ke baad we are just extend this line up to 42. Okay, yahan pe 42 hai, so ye bhi 42 ki aayegi. Then this line is 14 mm. Okay, center mein se hai, so yahan se ek line aayegi aur yahan se donon ke center mein se line aayegi. That is the that thickness of that wedge is this wedge. It is 14 mm, right? You can see here that there are two circle you can see, but it not seen properly with the front view. Agar aap front view mein se x side mein se dekhenge to aapko nahi dikhai denge. That shown in which view? Top view. Okay, and you can see here this another circle is there. That circle we are not seen from the front view, but is shown from the साइड व्यू. ओके, सो ये तीनों जो सर्कल है ना, वो तीनों की डॉटेड लाइन आएगी इन द फ्रंट व्यू. आई जस्ट कंप्लीट द फ्रंट व्यू फर्स्ट एंड देन वी प्रोसीड फॉर द टॉप व्यू. बट यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट पहले जो भी फुल लाइन है वो खत्म करनी है. आफ्टर दैट फ्रॉम द टॉप व्यू एंड साइड व्यू वी विल डिसाइड दैट कि जो भी लाइन नहीं दिख रही है, जितने पोर्शन में नहीं दिख रही है उतने पोर्शन में ही हमें डॉटेड लाइन ड्रॉ करनी है. In the diagram, the curvature is there, so we are trying to draw the curvature. वो भी हमें randomly नहीं लेना. That is as per the given figure. अगर उसमें जितनी भी radius बोली है उसी हिसाब से radius लेके हमें curvature खत्म करना. Now yes, you can see here मैंने जो बोला था साइड व्यू की जो डॉटेड लाइन है यहां से मीन्स नीचे से हमने सेंटर तक लिया है 21 एंड देन जो भी सर्कल है ना उसकी डॉटेड लाइन हमने क्रिएट की है. एक्चुअली दैट डॉटेड लाइन वी आर जनरेटेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ साइड व्यू. ओके, सो एट द एंड वी आर ड्रॉ दिस डॉटेड लाइन. सेम वे we are proceed for the remaining two circles dotted line. wo hame aise hi draw karni hai ki jitni bhi position hai. You can see here that 50 mm from the center, 50 mm is the center and after that once again between the center it may be the circle of 12 mm, right? So we have to draw the 66 mm both side and based on that we have to complete the dotted portion. This is the end of the front view. Now talk about the top view. You remember that aapko pehle dotted line nahi draw karni hai, pehle try to finish the full line portion like for the front view or for the top view or for the side view. फ्रंट व्यू में फुल लाइन खत्म करने के बाद नीचे आओ, मीन्स टॉप व्यू में आओ. टॉप व्यू में पहले सब फुल लाइन वाला पोर्शन खत्म कर देंगे जो भी हमें दिखता है. वी आर जस्ट स्टार्ट, यू can see in here, तो ये हमारी लास्ट लाइन होगी, राइट? ये लाइन हमें नहीं दिखेगी. एंड जो भी हमारे सर्कल है वो सर्कल तो आएंगे ही, डेफिनेटली आएंगे. एंड बेस ऑन दैट वी आर ट्राइंग कंप्लीट द होल टॉप व्यू. वी नो वेरी वेल दैट एज आई डिस्कस कि ये जो सर्कल है ना, साइड व्यू वाला सर्कल, दैट वी आर नॉट सीन फ्रॉम द टॉप व्यू, राइट? सो बोथ द लाइन दैट मे बी कंसिडर एज ए डॉटेड लाइन. Now you know very well that we are talk about the side view. As you know that 45 degree pe sub line li hai projection side view ke, because jo bhi distance yahan pe hai wo hi distance hame yahan rakhna hai. That's why we are keep the 45 degree. Now jo bhi humko side view mein dikh raha hai, that we are initially finish like this line, then this. This is not the line, but हमें दिखेगा like it may be rectangle. Okay, so we are generate the rectangle here, then ये portion पूरा नहीं दिखेगा, but ये portion it may C shape we are generated. Okay, the dimension that is 21 mm is the radius, and यही सेंटर रहेगा. मीन्स दिस इज द सेंटर एंड वी कीप 21. देन दिस वे वी कंप्लीट दिस सर्कल ऑल्सो, दैट इज द सर्कल ऑफ 20 mm डायमीटर. ओके, सो ये सर्कल खत्म करने के बाद आपको यही सर्कल की डॉटेड लाइन यहाँ पर ड्रॉ करनी है. वी नो दैट कि ये सर्कल कहाँ तक है, ये इतनी रिप तक ही है ना. सो ये उतनी ही रिप तक हम ये सर्कल की डॉटेड लाइन ड्रॉ करेंगे, सेम वे एट हियर. ओके, सो यू मे रिमेम्बर दैट के जो पोर्शन जितना है उतने में ही हमारी डॉटेड लाइन आएगी. आई थिंक इट्स इनफ फॉर यू टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट हाउ दिस काइंड ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स प्रॉब्लम वी मे सॉल्व इन द ऑर्थोग्राफिक प्रोजेक्शन. इफ इन दिस करंट प्रॉब्लम any kind of problem you may face, then either you may comment me or you may ask me whenever you once again refer or whenever you visit same video. Okay, I definitely trying to solve your query.